Hi, welcome to PYOIT. In today's video, we are going to learn about Office 365 licenses. We have many licenses in Office 365, E3 and F3 licenses are among them. So, if a person has E3 license, then he can access the Office 365 applications directly from the desktop apps. So, for example, if a person wants to access Outlook, then he can access it from the Outlook application, which is installed on the device with the help of E3 license. And if a person has F3 license, then he can access the Office 365 applications only from the web portal. So first, we need to log into the office.com from any of the browser. Then they need to click on sign in. Now they need to sign in with the Office 365 account, and once they logged in successfully, this will be the home page of Office 365 web portal. Now they need to click on the app launcher above home button. From here they can access the applications of Office 365. So the person with the F3 license can access the Office applications only by logging into the web portal. So the person with the E3 license can access the Office 365 applications both from web portal and also directly from the installed application on their device. But the person with the F3 license can access the Office 365 applications only from web portal. They cannot access it from the installed applications on their device. Thank you for watching this video, and for more videos, please do subscribe our channel PYOIT.